Namaste and hi. I'm Steve and I'm here in Bali to tell you a little bit about a Bali private yoga wellness holiday. We offer 6-night and 7-day experiences with comfortable accommodation, healthy nutrition, morning yoga practice, which is a reasonably vigorous vinyasa style, with meditation and also with pranayama. Afternoon practice tends to be more restorative, and we workshop practices and get into the poses in a perhaps in a more technical way in our afternoon classes. Whatever we're teaching on our retreat is tailored to your experience, so we kind of like to tailor things to the individual. During the retreat, you will also receive 2 therapeutic Balinese massages just to nurture and pamper your yoga body. We will go on a Bali big day out and have a drive up the mountain to the sacred volcano, come back down on a bicycle, go to a water purification at the water purification temple, receive a blessing from a Balinese priest there, have some lunch looking over a very beautiful rice field view. Come back down through Ubud, where you will get an opportunity to do a little bit of shopping. I think the main approach we bring to yoga practice is the idea of extension, stability, and ease. Through a Bali private yoga wellness experience, you will extend a little your range of motion, of course, your flexibility. You will extend your knowledge of postures. You'll extend your breath through pranayama techniques. And you'll also extend your ability to concentrate and to remain in the moment with your awareness. And that's probably the most important benefit from yoga practice, is that coming into the moment with awareness, exploring consciousness. And the asana and the pranayama are useful tools to aid that and to create a focus for our attention and our concentration. Stability, we focus a lot on stability in postures and also stability in transition of postures. So we're really looking at how can we most safely move from shape to shape, and then ease, how can we most efficiently relax fully into these postures and gain the most benefit, whilst using pranayama, whilst bringing our attention to connect to the pose, to the sensations of the posture, bringing ourselves into this moment. So please come and join us in Bali on one of our experiences. We have one coming up in September and one coming up in October, and we will have more retreats in 2014. Thank you very much for your time. Have a wonderful day wherever you are. Namaste.